Police are investigating a deadly shooting on Milwaukee's north side. It happened just before midnight near 77th and Bender Avenue. Police say a 51-year-old man died at the scene. Right now, they are still investigating what led up to the shooting and are looking for suspects. If you have any information, Milwaukee police want you to give them a call.